Zebra Brands Limited, a cannabis company, announces that it has fully satisfied the terms of the 100% acquisition of Desart MX, SADA CV, via the issuance of 48 million common shares of Zebra. The shares were issued to five Mexican vendors and are being placed in escrow with staged releases over 38 months. Desart has been granted an injunction by the Mexican Supreme Court that has positioned it with an outright first-mover advantage in the Mexican CBD and CBG market. Official licenses will be granted by the Mexican Health Regulatory Agency, COFEPRIS, in due course. The Supreme Court decision is irrevocable and cannot be appealed. Zebra is moving quickly to take advantage of its absolute first-mover advantage. Discussions are underway to secure up to 300 hectares of suitable land for cultivation. Multiple Canadian and American companies with cannabis processing and extraction expertise are interested in partnering in Mexico. Manufacturing joint venture opportunities with established Mexican parties have been identified. Distribution channels are being explored. The Zebra injunction applies specifically to the industrial cannabis sector and explicitly to cannabis with low levels of THC, under 1%. In practical terms, this means hemp cultivation and processing and to the manufacture and sale of mainly CBD and CBG products, such as tinctures, oils, topicals, edibles, beverages, concentrates, distillates, emulsions, and biomass, and certain uses of the cannabis flower. Zebra believes Mexico has the potential to be one of the largest cannabis consumer markets in the world. Mexico is also within the North American Free Trade Zone, giving it considerable cultivation and product manufacturing cost advantages over Canada and the United States. Zebra is of the opinion that there is sufficient precedent, as with many agricultural crops, to suggest the possibility that ultimately, the majority of North American industrial-scale cannabis production will occur in Mexico. More information will be provided on Zebra's Mexican plans in due course. Thanks for watching.